Yeah, if she's sending kissy faces, it's a green light. If her boyfriend got a problem, then we can fight. If she calling me honey, she can spend the night. I'm on some savage shit, I'm in her DMs telling her real shit. While you texting her, begging her for forgiveness. We are not the same, trust me on that. I'm on my iPod listening to Nothing Was the Same. You just got to start with the mumble rap. And the same looks and hairdos, y'all really whack fools.
Yeah. It's a bodega rap. Yeah, bacon, egg, and cheese, me please. I save the empanadas for another hour. This a bodega rap. Yeah, I know some niggas that trap Arizona in the summertime. If I see one of the homies smoking blacks, then I'm on the gas. Been to the city for almost 6 months now. Went to VA, please don't ask me how I felt or how it felt to be in that house every day in a fucking slump. Younger brother needed me, that's why I'm still so long. It's been so long since I mentioned her, but let's keep it that way. And this pay-to-play shit getting out of hand. She wanna suck dick, but she got a man's. She can't even admit to her man's that she making money by fucking other niggas. Hundreds, probably millions, making money selling content. Knew some girl I used to fuck with, made 100K for sucking dick. Whoa, I'm on a different level. Sitting on the steps, watching pickup games happen on the block. Praying that my friends smoking weed don't get caught. We put niggas on the way, they was talking about that 10th Street gang. No violence or nothing, they was talking about us for four straight summers. Look, if the homies fucked your girl, I swear I didn't see a thing. We don't call them dots, we call them smuts. They boyfriends wanna fight, so what's up? Ignoring phone calls on the daily, see my phone ringing, I'm sleeping, man. Don't wake me up, I become crazy. We talk so much about 2016, but what about the years before that? Shit started to get weird in 2018. How they claim to be a king of a city where they don't have the time, man. I walk around my city with no worries. Been robbed at gunpoint before, had to get my shit up. I refused to lose my life that night. Ain't never switched up, I got too much loyalty and pride. But I guess clout got these niggas gassed up. They got a demon in me. Don't ever get me gassed up. Yeah. Don't fucking do it to yourself. Yeah. Bodega vibes. I'm still alive.